Alya and the Three Cats by Amina Hakimi Aloy, illustrated by Maya Fadawi. Alya 和三只猫，Minouish, Pasha, and Amir live peacefully in Miriam and Sammy's home. They are treated like princes. And they spend their time lounging around and playing. They purr when Miriam strokes them. 米诺奇、巴夏和阿米尔安宁地住在玛丽和萨米的家里，他们像王子一样被对待，他们的时间都花在闲逛和玩耍上。当玛丽抚摸他们的时候，他们会咕噜咕噜地叫。Pasha has long black fur and green eyes, exquisite and regal. He stares intensely at the others. He looks like a real Pasha. 巴夏有着黑色的长毛和绿色的眼睛，很精美，很气派。他总是热情地盯着别人看。他看起来像一个真正的将军。Minouche's gray coat is striped like a tiger's. Solitary and shy, she likes to find places to hide. Is it possible she remembers the cold and rainy day when Mariam found her in the street? 米诺奇的灰色条状花纹像老虎。孤单还害羞，他喜欢找地方躲起来。他是否还记得，在那个又冷又湿的天气里，玛丽在街头找到了他？Amir the Siamese is curious and always in motion. He loves to play with his ball. He takes small swipes at it with his paws. He follows Miriam everywhere. And sometimes even gets tangled up in her feet. 阿米尔是一只暹罗猫，很好奇，总是动个不停。它喜欢玩它的球，它用爪子轻轻地扫它。它到处跟随玛丽，有时候在玛丽脚尖被绊住。The three cats love to curl up on Miriam's belly, but Miriam's belly is growing every day. The cat's favorite place to snuggle get higher and higher. 这三只猫喜欢蜷缩在玛丽的肚子上，但是玛丽的肚子每天都在长。猫儿们最喜欢依偎的地方变得越来越高。One day, the cats actually see Miriam's belly move. Only Amir is brave enough to go closer. He listens carefully. Thump thump, thump thump. What could be inside? Pasha looks at the huge belly in astonishment. Minouche backs away and sits on the edge of the bed. 一天，猫儿们竟然看到玛丽的肚子在动。只有阿米尔有足够的勇气靠近，他仔细地听着，扑通，扑通，扑通，扑通，里面会是什么呢？巴夏吃惊地看着这个巨大的腹部，米诺奇往后直退，坐在床沿。Early one morning, Miriam and Sammy leave home suddenly. Where can they be going at this early hour, without so much as a good morning cares, without even saying goodbye? 一个早晨，玛丽和萨米突然离开家了。这么早，没有一些早晨的关爱，甚至没有说再见。他们去了哪里了呢？With Miriam gone, the nights and days are long. The cats wait in front of the closed door for her return. Finally, she comes home again, with a pretty basket in her arms. 当玛丽走了，白天和黑夜总是很长，猫儿们在关闭的门前等候她回来。终于她回来了，胳膊里有一个漂亮的篮子。Miriam enters the bedroom without even looking at the cats. What's going on? Where did her big belly go? What's inside the basket she's carrying? 玛丽进了房间，甚至没有看一眼猫儿们。发生了什么事儿？她的大肚子哪去了？她提着的篮子里是什么呢？ Sammy pushes the bedroom door open. The cats glimpse a funny little creature in the basket. It wriggles. It squeaks like a mouse. Sammy 推开了卧室的门，猫儿们瞥见了篮子里的一个有趣的小生命。它扭动着，它哇哇哭，像一只老鼠。Noticing how curious they are, Grandma reassured them. My sweet cats, say hello to Alya. She was just born. From now on, Miriam will take care of you and the baby too. To love is to share. 注意到他们是多么的好奇，外婆向他们解释：我甜蜜的猫儿们向阿莉亚问好吧。她刚出生，从现在开始，玛丽会照顾你们和宝宝。爱就是分享。The cats look at each other anxiously. Share? How? There are three of us already. They start meowing and dashing around the room nervously. 猫儿们焦虑地看着对方。分享？怎么分享？我们已经有了三个了。他们开始喵喵叫，紧张地在房间里跳来跳去。As Alya sleeps peacefully in her baby carriage, Miriam bends down to pet the three cats. There is enough love in my heart for Alya and for you, she whispers to them. Don't worry. 当 Alya 在摇篮里安静地睡着的时候，玛丽弯下腰抚摸着三只猫。在我的心里有足够的爱给阿莉亚和你们，她对他们轻声地说，不要担心。 Now the cats are calm and confident again. Pasha stands guard beside the baby carriage. Amir helps grandma open all the presents. Playing with the ribbons is his favorite game.Minoish watches the door so no one can disturb their new life. A life full of love and tenderness. 现在猫儿们平静下来，又恢复了自信。巴夏守护在婴儿摇篮边，阿米尔帮助外婆打开所有的礼物，玩丝带是他最喜欢的游戏。米诺奇看着门，这样就没有人能打扰他们的新生命。生活充满了爱和温柔。The end. Thanks for reading with me today. 好，这里是小书虫，好书天天读，好书一起读。我们下次见。